Alright, so this is a video a friend of mine's made, and I thought I'd do a little voiceover. It's for a support forum on Reddit, the OBS Reddit, and yeah, here you go. Alright, so the first thing you're going to want to make sure is that your track is not muted or your desktop audio is not muted. So if you see a red X with a speaker icon, you're going to click on that to make it black again. Okay, and the next thing is if your audio is still too low, what you're going to want to do is you're going to click on the little gear icon and then go to filters. And then you're going to add a filter and you're going to add gain. And then you can adjust the gain. Hopefully that makes your desktop audio a lot more louder. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. And then you can adjust the gain. Hopefully that makes your desktop audio a lot more louder. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. And then you can adjust the gain.
Hopefully that makes. Hey, what's up, guys? Synapt here. In this video, we're going to take a look at how to. Hey, what's up, guys? Synapt here. In this video, we're going to take a look at how to. Hey, what's up, guys? Synapt here. In this video, we're going to take a look at how to. Hey, what's up, guys? Synapt here. In this video, we're going to take a look at how to.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.